Hello, I'm Emily Morris with Front Door Fitness. Hey, today let's take a minute to talk about how much cardiovascular exercise is necessary for weight loss. Guidelines recommend that we aim for 60 to 90 minutes most days of the week of our INGs, walking, jumping, skipping, running, climbing, not sleeping, not sitting. You get the drift. But what if looking down the barrel of 90 minutes seems like a great deal of time? Some research shows we can actually break it up into increments throughout our day, and we'll actually work harder because it's a shorter amount of time. Also, we can take into consideration the acronym FIT, F being frequency, how often are we doing it, with the weight loss recommendation being most days of the week. Again, we set you up for success there. It's impossible to do it every day. But say we miss a few days that week and we know we're going to need to work longer, or we've been consistent that week, maybe we can take a little less time. The intensity certainly can vary. If we haven't been able to go as frequently or as long as we would like, we may need to kick up the intensity while we're doing our cardiovascular. Or lastly, time, the duration. How long are you spending when you do it? Can you do 60 minutes? Is it more like 90 minutes? Or is it only 45 today? All right, we're here to help you. Be happy and healthy.